He is the alpha male of our species.
And Lesnar looking to dominate.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Brock Lesnar's been a dominant force his entire career.
Brock Lesnar has made a career out of steamrolling whoever has dared get in his way.
Brock Lesnar's won multiple WWE and Universal title reigns, King of the Ring, the Royal Rumble, and Money in the Bank.
And perhaps the most dominant competitor in WWE history. Lesnar's crushed countless champions and legends throughout his storied WWE career.
I got a real strong feeling we're gonna see more of that dominance courtesy of the Beast Incarnate. Here comes the Austrian anomaly, Gunther.
A man with one purpose, to prove the mat sacred.
And his opponent, representing Imperium, from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
Look at the pure determination on his face.
It's determination and confidence, Cole, because Gunther knows exactly how good he is. Gunther knows he is on another level.
It seems like Gunther is real.
Oh, that was ugly. Catching the competition completely unprepared.
Didn't even see it coming.
Clothesline! Superstars in the ring, and the referee officially starts the match.
Well, this is the way we're starting, Cole. I think the WWE Universe is in for quite a show tonight.
Go behind.
Suplex City, population U.
Oh, man! German suplex with the release.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head. While ultimately not invincible, Brock Lesnar has managed to dominate every superstar he's been in the ring with over the years. With that in mind, Corey, what strategy, if any, do you see for taking him on?
Well, Lesnar's obviously a freak athlete, but as we've seen before, if you can turn the match into a sprint, you have more of a fighting chance. Keeping the pace up and making this a speed-based match, you should be able to either tire Lesnar out or disorient him enough to get the upper hand.
Getting him into the corner.
Body shots over and over. Wonder the job.
Look at this, expressing their dominance. The amount of force behind that is enough to knock a normal person out.
Able to avoid there a stalemate of counters. Series of reversals.
Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being toss like that.
And some effective offense with that one.
The Beast in Predator mode. Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
Oh, man.
Lesnar unleashed.
Oh. What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
He's struggling a bit here.
Lesnar has been on the hunt in this match, and he's got his target well measured by now.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Powerful the suplex.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, but he knows one counter away from changing things. Lesnar quick to counter. And out of the ring he goes. This This one is headed outside, guys. Took off the hood of the announce table. Now there go the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Fighting the beast back. And Gunther clearly not impressed.
Oh, he grew tired of this smug attitude. Might be unleashed.
With a smile on their back, the beast is taking charge.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Placed into the corner.
Oh, what a knee.
Well, there it is.
So ruthless.
We're undoubtedly near.
Oh, he got him. Is he gonna lock this in?
The heel hits and the ref forces the break.
Great effort there.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home. No, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Well, where is he?
The ring general delivering a powerbomb.
Cannot finish the beast off.
That's impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
It is just unbelievable.
Lift off.
Huge miss there. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Sent right out of the ring. This could be big. Going up high. He's taking this to the floor now.
He puts him on the table. We know this will not end well.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
The storm is coming.
Through the table.
It's a massacre out here.
That table is broken.
They are broken. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet.
Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
Bang!
Lesnar's got this closed up.
Cover! And he kicks out of the pin in one.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Vicious right forward.
Gunther able to steal
and end his offense with a hurtful purpose. German suplex. He's taking some good hits.
Clothesline avoided contact and brought a big attack of their own.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Leaving himself open here. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no, this is going to be bad. German suplex.
The beast is feeding off the energy in the WWE Universe.
And landing with the double axe handle.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Hoisting their opponent up.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
The Beast Incarnate is on the loose.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
Tried
to tune out the added presence, but it ultimately proved to be too much for them.